Sorry, Pop. It's not Thanksgiving yet, let alone the holiday season.